The annual Canadian Cancer Society Relay for Life is a celebration of survival, a tribute to the lives of loved ones, and a night of fun, friendship, and fundraising to beat cancer. This 12-hour non-competitive event lets you join together with your friends, neighbors, and colleagues. Make a difference and be part of the Canadian Cancer Society's Relay for Life today. In Lanark, Leeds, and Grenville, there are two Relays for Life. In Lombardy, June 10th and 11th at the Lombardy Fairgrounds, and in Brockville, June 17th and 18th at the Elizabethtown Fairgrounds. It's 12 hours that will change more than just your life. Celebrate, remember, fight back. To register and learn more, visit cancer.ca. Enjoy the festivities of the spring season at the annual Delta Maple Syrup Festival, which takes place this weekend in the Rideau Lakes Township Village. The festival runs from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. this Saturday and Sunday at the Delta Fairgrounds and throughout the village. Cost for the pancake breakfast is $8 for adults, $6 for seniors, and $4 for children. The breakfast features all-you-can-eat pancakes with sausages accompanying the first order. Coffee is being provided by Cook's Fine Foods and Coffee. In addition, the Old Stone Mill National Historic Site and the Museum of Industrial Technology will be open for self-guided tours during the festival. There is also a new maple syrup exhibit on display in the museum, as well as the annual Rideau Lakes Library used book sale. Dale Elliott, BNTV News, Delta.